I feel the hate, I feel the terror that you want in me. I see the evil in your eyes, you can't hide it, I'm not blind. I thank God I see the world for what it really is. There's more hatred in the world, it's so dominant. It's a domino effect and I can't stop it. It'll be different, everybody had the same beliefs. The devil got everybody in the world misled. I wanna help you but don't wait until the world ends. Everybody should be on their way to salvation, but some of y'all put a salvation lock on. I guess it's why the devil is the ruler of the world. Don't let the devil make y'all think that this is okay. The devil takes advantage of the world in any way. It's a shame that this is the way it's gotta be. The devil takes over the world, I guess this is what it comes to be.
Gotta let them know, gotta let them know. Gotta let them know, gotta let them know. Gotta let them know, gotta let them know. Gotta let them know, gotta let them know.
Devil tryna take it here, but I'm tryna stop it. The devil ruler of the world, he don't care about you. If you ain't got salvation, you know he happy about it. But there's a way to beat the devil's evil games. Just join a true church and it'll be okay. We gon' save these people's life, cause that's what we do. Devil on a sneak attack, got the world confused. They don't know whether they should believe in God or not. I hear these people talking, they don't need that God. And some people confused on what they should believe in. And you should believe in a true church, hearing the words of God. Don't let these people make you feel bad to be a Christian. You got high salvation cause you the one that listen. People gon' hate cause they don't know the true God. But that's the way the world's gotta be. Focus on you and join the Bible study. Forget the evil world or what they think about you. This is for real, you need that salvation. Just look us up so you can join a brother too. You gon' feel good about having salvation. When God sends his son, you ain't gotta worry about being burned in here. That's what you get for joining the Bible. And that's what you get when you join the true church of Christ.
Gotta let them know, gotta let them know. Gotta let them know, gotta let them know. Gotta let them know, gotta let them know. Gotta let them know, gotta let them know.
Tryna get these people away from all the evil. The world is messed up and y'all can't believe it's like this. We in a state where the devil could be the president. If it's where you wanna be, then I'm not stopping it. But I'ma tell you right now, this ain't where you wanna be. Judgment day is round the corner and Jesus ain't gonna hold back. Devil tryna take our salvation away. Stand up, fight back. Don't let the devil take the salvation away from you. You better stand up, fight for what you need. You think you're already saved, but you're really not. That's where the devil comes to play these evil mind games. There is only one true church and that's where you should be. If you want the real salvation, gotta join IEC. The world is messed up in so many different ways. That's why it's so important that you have salvation. In these last days, having salvation really pays off.